A senior at 6'3", number 22, Brock Peterson.
Erdman, get it back to Peterson. Brock, back to Benny. Benny dribbling left. Peterson, pull up three, left side of the arc, and book it for Deuces. First points of the year for the Shipbuilders, and they lead 3-0 over the Orioles. Chips with an extra guy. Brock Peterson up good. Fade away off the glass for Deuces, and he's got five in this early season. Brock Peterson, second chance opportunity for the Ships. Brock in front of 10. He's going to take him to the bucket, and the leaner won't go, but he's right there for the board, and he cleans it up and puts it in off the offensive glass, and it's 16-11 in favor of the Ships. Hand off to Peterson. Brock shoots the three ball. That's good. Brock Peterson deuces with his 10th point of this first half. Hey, Brock got it back. Now he'll drive baseline on the take, and the finger roll on the left block. Brock Peterson, senior, number 20. Steinbecker, find Gabe, down to Wollersheim. Benny, ball fake, reset. Oh, beautiful underhand pass, the dime, senior to senior. The catch and finish by Brock Peterson, and what a feed by number 4, Benny Buckets. Play one. Brock attacking down the lane, double clutch. Jordan-esque for Deuces down the lane. As he finishes with the right this game. Durr, runner with the right, rejected by Brock Peterson. Steiny, handoff Erdman. Erdman, Vanilla Bryce on the finish in the right block. And the Ships have a three-point lead with 14. Steiny on that right wing, kick it back to Peterson. Peterson fakes the shot, leave it for Braden Steinbecker. Nice dime, Brock Peterson. Good catch, Braden Steinbecker. Lead is two for the Ships. Guarded by the other Richter, straight away Steiny. Into Gabe. Gabe on Herman. Brock, three ball. That's good, Brock Peterson. Ships reclaim the lead on the straightaway three by senior Brock. Heat check yet. Kick it back to Bryce Durr. Now he'll check the heat. No good. Rebound. Batted around. Benny comes up with it and leave it for Brock Peterson. Great fast break execution by the Shipbuilders. Their lead is three. Corner. He'll pull it out. Skip it to Brock Peterson. Three ball for Brock. It's good. Deuces again from beyond the arc. Peterson's 25th point of this game. 8:43 remaining. Lead is three for the Ships. Steiny catch and go there. Oh, to the corner. Peterson. Three ball. Rainbow J. Brock Peterson from the right corner. How did he hit that from that angle? 62-59-28. Hand off to Peterson. 14 seconds to go. Brock. Three ball. Good. Brock Peterson from 35 feet on the right side of the block. 7 seconds to go. 5 seconds. Door down the lane. Rejected. Ben Wollersheim into the hands of Braden Steinbecker. And the Shipbuilders are going to gut out a win in the first game of the year. Shipbuilders win against Hartford Union by a final 65-63 on a huge 31-point performance by senior Brock Peterson. Brock Peterson for three. That's good, Brock Peterson. Much closer than the one he hit at the end of the game. Braden, back to Bryce. Find Brock. Brock on the drive in the lane. Runner with the right is good. Little herky-jerk stop and go move in the lane for number 22. Trying to get it, and there's an over and back there, but batted away. Again, the Ships all over these passing lanes. Peterson, the deuce and the official hit the deck hard on that far sideline. Wollersheim, kick it back to Peterson. He's going to shoot the three. That's pure! Tiny fake left, attacks right. That one's deflected. Peterson for three. Good, Brock Peterson knocks it down from the left side of the arc. Eddie, he'll dribble left into the corner for Peterson. Three ball, Brock. That's good! Into the lane, stripped away. Good defense, Ships. Brock looking to push, and he's going to get up to the bucket with the left hand. Out in front of the defender. Offense develop here. Find Eddie B at the free throw line. He'll kick it out to Braden. Braden right wing. Peterson hesitation move behind the back. Down the lane. It's scooped to the hoop. Beautiful move by number 22, senior Brock Peterson. 39-14. Back to Brock. Brock catch and go. Down the lane for Peterson with the finger roll. Smooth finish for Brock Peterson. Left baseline cut off. Kick it back to Peterson. Three ball for Brock. Bucket as it circles the drain. Kennedy to Steiny. Heat check for Brock is good. Peterson knocks it down from the left wing, and the Shipbuilders trail by one. Brock left corner, guarded by Bookinger. Take him to the bucket, young man. And he will, up with the right hand, and good, Brock Peterson, over the smaller defender. To Brock, free throw, up and good. Kennedy to Peterson, catch and shoot three for Brock. It's good, going glass, up the square. Peterson, Brock spinning into the lane, up high, off the glass. Out of the reach of Will Hornseth, who went for the block there. It's Morty Willingham's baseline drive, and he will be rejected from behind by Brock Peterson. Right wing. Peterson, three ball for Brock. That's good, Brock Peterson. Deuces knocks it down and ties it up at five. Missed shot there, take it away. And Brock with a great diamond. What a beautiful finish by Braden Steinbecker. Back uncalled to my eyes. Peterson for three, Brock knocks it down. PK, right side of the arc, he'll kick it back. Peterson straight away, three. That's good, Brock Peterson. From the top of the key. Head guarded by Baxter. Turnaround jumper there for Peterson. Brock feeling it in this first half. Brock attacking Tuttis. Step through, up and good. Now he'll kick it to Peterson at the free throw line. Brock up with the right hand and one. Brock Peterson just taking Owen Stengel, the 6'2 junior, right to the cup and scoring it over here. Brock Peterson, three ball left corner. Good, Brock Peterson continues. Incendiary shooting. He's got 15 points with 12:58 to go in half number two. Hit to Brock. Pull up three straight away. Peterson buried. Brock solid again. Down low, Brock Peterson going to work in the post. Up and good. And one. Brock Peterson takes the bump and cashes it in off the glass. And he'll go to the line to shoot an and one. And he will attack down. Ah, dish to Brock Peterson. Beautiful dime from Wollersheim and cast in by Peterson. The right block is 56-37. From Benny, find Brock Peterson. Jump shot is good. Benny back to Peterson. Brock, hesitation move to the bucket, up at the right hand, and good. Brock Peterson leading into the defender. Far sideline, stop and go move. Brock left baseline, elevation with the right hand. Over the defender again, Brock Peterson will not be denied right now. I'm gonna go. Petluski down the lane, up at the right hand, can't get it to go. Rebound, batted out of bounds, hauled in, taken by Braden Steinbecker. Shifts, three on two. Brock Peterson, shovel it to Braden Kennedy. Senior to connection there, beautiful. Showtime Shipbuilder. Bryce to Brock Peterson. Brock on the attack, down the lane, up at the right hand, and he muscles it through the defenders. And one for senior Brock Peterson. From Bryce to Benny. Benny spinning into the lane. Three ball left corner for Peterson. Brock solid out of the gates for Deuces. In front of Brock, two on one. And BK leave it for Peterson. Good finish there in transition. The seniors. Seven to go. It's a 9-point lead for the Hornets. Take it away, Brock Peterson. Kick the pocket down the lane, up with the right hand. Good. Amongst three defenders. It's 54-61, 2:33 to go. Gerard guarded by Peterson. Brock nearly took it away again. Brock rips it away, bullies Gerard, the sophomore, at the bucket. Gerard fouls him, and Gerard is unhappy with himself. And the Preble crowd, that's the classiness that I expect out of them. One of the rudest barns in the conference, this Preble crowd. As they chant BS. Brock Peterson good on the front end. It's 55-61, 2:23 to go. Second free throw falls for Brock. It's a 5-point game. Get it to Brock. Brock in the open court. Peterson, leave it for Benny. Benny good with the left hand. Showtime Shipbuilders in transition there. 76-68, 127 to go. Brock Peterson, ball fake behind the back at the free throw line. Down low, Ben Wollersheim up and good with the left hand on the dime from fellow senior Brock Peterson. Shift up 48-45, 46.0 seconds to go. Shift. Benny fake it and he'll shovel it back to Brock Peterson. Nearly a minute gone by in the overtime. No shots yet. Brock up with the right hand and good. And he's wondering how they didn't call that foul. Totally undercut by two defenders. And he gets up. Aiken. Get it to Brock. Brock, runner with the right. That's going to fall for him. He gets the shooter's touch as he kisses it off the glass on the runner. Back to Brock. Brock attacking down the lane. Up with the right hand and good as he slices through the interior of that defense for the Jags. 7 seconds to go. 6 seconds to go. Brock Peterson attacking with the left hand up and good. Nice finish. Benny in the corner trying to save it over the water cooler. Unable to control the ship's what hustle. Brock Peterson steps in front of that one at the buckets. Double clutch it at the basket and good. Brock Peterson. Brock solid on that down in the corner. Back to Ed. Find Peterson. Straight away three for Brock. Good. Brock Peterson from the top of the arc. Get it back to Benny. Brock Peterson, three ball for Deuces, is buried. Ships lead 13-12 at the down low. Brock with a mismatch match in the post. Up and good over Gavin Yang. Okay, down low, Brock Peterson going to work in the post. To the bucket with the right hand, lightning quick move. And able to finish over the shorter Emmett Lawton. Ships lead 8-5 with 12 and a half to go here in half number one. Lawton. Kick it out here, Augustine, and taken away. Brock Peterson all the way down to the bucket at the right side and in off the glass for the 5-point lead. 12-18 to go here after number one. Peterson attacking in the paint and fake it. Fakes out the defenders and put it in. Brock solid off the window for the senior. Weber dribbles it across, met by Nanalo. He'll attack and taken away. BK got his hands on it. Outlet pass, Brock Peterson. Brock solid in transition as he catches and finishes right at the bucket. Beautiful lead on the pass off the steal from B. Dribbling left, gets a bump there from Emmett Lawton. Steiny now, get it to Brock Peterson. Fire it down to Brayden Kennedy. What a dime and one! BK able to finish while taking the bump. Feed
for three, that's no good. Rebound, Brock Peterson. Ships with an opportunity to tie or take the lead. In their opening possession of half number two, Brock all the way to the bucket, up with the right hand and good going glass. Brock Peterson muscles his way through two defenders, finishes off the window. 17-10 mark, Ships have tied it at 23. Go left, pick it up there, looking. Now he'll hand it off. Brock Peterson for the tie, three ball, good! Brock Peterson knocks it down from 30 feet and we're tied at 47, 29 seconds.
Steiny back to Brock, three ball. Is Brock solid from Deuces. Step left, top of the key. It's 12-4 in favor of the Ships.
Get it in to Benny, 4 seconds. Fire it all the way over here. Brock Peterson, three ball at the buzzer. Buried!
Brock solid at the horn. Ships will take an 11-point lead into the halftime break. 36-25.
Back out, Benny. Brock, open three for Peterson. Brock solid for Deuces.
Shipbuilders lead 44-28 with 14:42 to go here at the
Ty Gerard cross, popped free. Ships with numbers. Brock attacking on Jean Baptiste, and he gets the angle on the fellow senior and knocks it down off the window. Ships lead is
18-35. Thorpe. Back to Brock. Brock gonna take Jean Baptiste to the. Oh, what a dime! Showtime! Peterson to Wallersheim. It's 64-49.
Guard him, he'll find Braden. Steiny on the deck. He'll kick it back. Peterson, Brock at the free throw line, crossing, spinning, up with the right hand. And good, Brock Peterson with a turnaround stick. One step in front of the free throw line. And the Ships lead this one for the first time, 13-15 with 8:22 to go here in half. BK, working on 25. Fire it back. Brock Peterson, three balls, buried for Deuces. 4:37 to go in half number one. It's 29-22 in favor of the Shipbuilder.
Knocks it down, and it is 57-45. Ships with their biggest deficit of this game with 8:39 to go. Brock Peterson to stop the bleeding. Big shot, Brock knocks it down from the left corner. It's 48-57, 8:30 to go.
Benny back to Brock, catch and pop. Peterson, it's good. Deuces
makes it an 8-point deficit for the Ships. 7:46 to go.
Bryce to Benny. Benny. Hand off Brock Peterson. Three ball.
Buried. Big
Shot Brock won't go away yet. 61-72, 2:37
76-63. Bryce Erdman across midcourt. He'll find Brock. Brock catch and pop is good. Deuces knocks down another big shot.